some very, very important stuff where it really, really, really stirred me up. Bruce Shang all day. Be careful where you say about me. Be careful where you say about me. Oh, I tell you what goes around. Comes back around. Be careful where you say about me. Anointing in church.
Yes.
Come on, the church. You have anointing and anointed.
Yes.
Come on, church. You don't understand what I'm saying. Yes. So let me tell you something. The anointing can fall on anyone in the church.
Yes.
Because you're in an anointed church.
Yes.
You don't understand it.
The
anointing can fall on anyone.
Yes.
In the church, because you're in an anointed church. That's not simple means that you're anointed. I said the anointing can fall on anyone in the church.
Hallelujah.
Because you're in an anointed church. That's not simple means you're anointed. I said to be anointed, you have to be the chosen one.
Sorry.
To be anointed, you have to be the one that's called out. Come on, church. The Bible tells me that any man in Christ is a new creature. All things pass away. The old all things become new. Let me tell you some problem we have in our life right now. We call ourselves, we tell ourselves that we are anointed to kill.
Yay!
Well, let me tell you something. Yes, we are anointed to kill our Goliath. But we are not anointed to chop his head off. You don't understand me. That is the why we have so much problem. You see, that's why our Goliath keep on coming upon us. Let me tell you something. When David did kill his Goliath, David was the anointed one. David just nobody ever kill him. David chop off his
head.
David was anointed to kill and chop off Goliath. Come on, sir. You see, that's why so much problem come upon. can we? Now we are anointed just to kill the Goliath. But we are not anointed to kill his head off. Come on, church. You can't say you are the anointed one. I still a tell lie. Come on, church.
Hallelujah.
You can't tell me say you are anointed. I still a show this card. Jesus was the anointed one. You don't understand what I'm saying, church. You see, that's why we have so much problem in church right now. Come on, we have too much bootleg Christian in our church right now. Understand me? Bootleg CDEs if it's scratch, don't it?
Yes.
As them say certain things, we scratch. We mash up. We now come back. Me not like you. It's a deacon here to stir up some things in a young man.
Amen.
You see, let me tell you something, church. You see, when we said we are anointed, you see, that's why some people are speaking in tongues, say they're anointed, and sometimes they tell lies. You know?
Yes.
Sometimes they say they're prophesying and tell lies. Come on, church. Come on. Because yes, we are anointed, but we are not anointed. Once you're anointed, come on, man. No demons in hell. No demons. Come on, man. Once you're anointed, you're gonna can't face the way you feel. When you cut off your brother, you tell him, can't come back. Because you're anointed to kill. Come on, man. Glory to God. Glory to God. Glory to God.
No backlash. Hallelujah.
The devil is a liar.
Yes.
You see, let me tell you something. Oftentimes we sing in church. We went to the enemy's camp. And we took back.
What
is stole from us.
Amen.
But we have big problem in our church.
Yes. And we came back with
never camp.
Yes.
And when we came back with peace. When we came back with joy.
Yes.
When we came back with love.
Yes.
Come on, man, let me tell you something. Watch this now. Yeah, let me malice. You understand me now? Yes. When you go down there, you take back everything when you take from you. Give back when you give. Give up the devil in malice. Give the devil in war. Give the devil in joy in discard. Come on, man. We need to leave back some stuff down there anytime we're going to go take. So that's why sometimes we're in a problem. We go down there after time and take back certain things and yet still we're life in a mess. Because we're so comfortable with where the devil gives it. We don't want to leave back. You understand me? We're so comfortable with it. Glory to God. Glory to God.
Hallelujah.
Let me tell you something, man. The church is going through a spiritual warfare. And let me tell you something. We glad for these two powerful people that God has chosen to run this ministry. You think I'm not taking... Yeah. Glory to God, glory to God. Let me tell you, I'll pull those and them have to go take remove after that stuff.
Yes!
You see, the one they don't want to move with. You think the devil likes to enter with their stuff?
No!
Let me tell you something, man. Church, we are anointed. Come on, man. I said we are anointed to kill. So tell the devil, back up! Tell the devil, back up!
Hallelujah!
God bless you in Jesus' name.
Hallelujah!